What's up, everybody? This is Carl from Abundant Living Ecuador, and today we are up here in the beautiful mountains above the city of Loja. We're going down on a bike ride with Chino's bikes. We have a nice group of people. We're going to be having some fun. I've never been here before. Chino's only been here once. We're going to see if we don't get lost because there's multiple roads up here. There's actually a small town called San Antonio. Beautiful place. I've been there many years back during COVID to deliver some food actually with Ryan. Yeah, it's a beautiful place. Lots of nature. It's a little cool today and we're very excited. So let's go and have some fun. Running a little behind because our friend Nathan here he got a flat tire, and so Chino actually had all the kit to be able to patch too. Oh. All right, guys, finally going downhill. This uphill was hard. Poof. Soli and I had a hard time. I had to push his bike. You know, he's only 10 years old. The bike's a little heavy for him. Anyways, right here, we are starting to go down. This in the back there, this pyramid-shaped mountain, that's the Yunanga mountain. That mountain, you can see it very well from Malacatos. It's kind of the big triangular peak, sort of the same thing as the Mandango in Vilcabamba. But this is where we're going. So we're gonna go all the way to the base of this mountain there and then start riding down towards Malacatos. So we still have at least an hour and a half to go probably till we get there.
Toda aventura pues a veces puede tener un percance, nada grave gracias a Dios, el aro se nos torció. Vamos a hacer un experimento en esta parte de aquí, nos está rozando. A ver, Carlos, por favor, dame pisando ahí con el pie. Vamos a hacer eso, ahí. Ahí, ajá, dale, dale, sin miedo. Seguimos teniendo el problema. Le vamos a ver, es en esa parte de ahí, Carlos. Sí. Eso, eso, dale más eso. Ahí sí le encontramos, parece, dale. Ya. Algo mejoró, pues son pequeñas soluciones que podemos dar. Experimentos, como le digo, que toca hacer en la naturaleza. Pues algo se ha aprendido en el mundo del ciclismo. Ahora sí vamos.
Ahora sí, solo la suerte nos puede apoyar el día de hoy. Siempre le digo yo a la gente, tiene solución. Porque la verdad,
mira,
ese es perfecto para lo que te mire. Este hueco es totalmente grande.
Sí.
Entonces espero con ese parche que tiene la amiga lo vamos a parchar perfectamente. Siempre cada vez que ponemos el líquido, mirar por ejemplo acá hasta el centro del hueco, todo el contorno alrededor. Y ahí sí, lo que se deja por un minuto. Entonces despegamos el parche y lo ponemos en el centro. Yo en este caso pues doy a conocer a la gente que sigue nuestros videos cuando vienen a hacer estas bonitas rutas. Es por eso es lo bueno de estar a veces con una persona que conozca. Nosotros como guías también, además de que nos capacitamos en conocer el área, también en mi caso soy mecánico, eso le permite al turista de alguna forma, si tiene este percance, de poderle dar solución, arreglar y que pueda continuar en la ruta.
We'll be right back. right, guys, so right here, you can see behind me the town of Malacatos. Way down there, you can see this church and the center square. And right over here, you see the Yunanga mountain from the backside. This is a mountain that is very visible from all around Malacatos. Even from the other side of the valley in San Pedro, you can see it as well. And we're gonna go down there. It's beautiful, beautiful country. The views are gorgeous. And I wanted to show you guys something else right around here that I think is interesting, especially about Malacatos. There's a lot of the clay that is naturally present here is this type of red clay. So as you can see, we have a very, very red type of clay. And this is what they make bricks with here in Malacatos. So there's a bunch of different areas where they actually manufacture and make bricks from the natural clay that is here in this region. All right, guys, we had a great time on the bike ride today. We're here. Everyone's having some ice cream here in Malacatos. This was a great time. Thank you, Chino from Chino's Bikes. We hope to see you guys here one day. And until then, see you next time. Hey, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel right here. Check out our real estate channel right here for content that you will absolutely love. Click right here. And if you want to know how we got here, click here.